Hello children, welcome in the maths class. Today we are going to start exercise 5.2. In exercise 5.2, question number 1 is find the LCM of the following y factorization method. First we write 60 and 90. First we find the LCM of 60 is 2 times 30 in 2 times 15, then 3 times 3 5 is 15, then 5. 5 1 is 5. Then we find the LCM of 90 is 45 in 3 times 15 3 is 45, 5 3 is 15, then 5 1 is 5. So the LCM of this number is 2 into 2, the maximum occurrence of number 2 into 2, then 3 into 3 and 5. So 4 3 is 12, 12 3 is 36, and 36 3 is 5 is 180. Clear, student? Question number 2 is find the LCM of following by division method 45, 60, 30, and 80. First, we write the number 45, 60, 30, and 80. In 2 times, 45, 30, 15 and 9. Again 2 times 45, 15, 15 and 9. In 3 times 15, 3 5 is 15, 3 5 is 15 and 3 3 is 9. Again 3 times 15, 5 3 is 15, 5, 5 and 1. In 5 times 1, 1, 1, 1. So the LCM of this product is, of this number is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5 is equal to 4 3 is 12, 12 3 is 36, and 36 5 is 180. Clear, student? Question number 3 is find the smallest number that exactly divisible by 35, 32, 40 and 80. So first we write the number 35, 32, 40 and 80 in 2 times 35, 1 and 6, 16, 20, then 40. Again 2 times 35, 8, 10, 20. Again 2 times 35, 4, 5. And then 10. Again 2 times 35, 2, 5, 5. Again 2 times 35, 1, 5, 5. In 5 times 7, 5 is 35, 1, 1, 1. In 7 times 7, 1 is 7. Clear, student? So the LCM of this number is 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 2 into 5 into 7. So the multiplication is 1120. The LCM of this number is 1120. Clear? Question number 4 is find the smallest number when we divide it by 2, 4, 6, 8, 12 and leaves remainder as 5 in each case. First we write the number and find the LCM in 2 times 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6. Clear? Then again 2 times 1, 1, 3, 2 and then 3. Again 2 times 1, 1, 3, 1, 3. In 3 times 1, 1, 1. So the LCM of this number is, LCM of this number is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. 2 into 2, 4, 4, 2, 8, 8, 3, 24. So what the question? So the question is leave remainder 5 in each case. So remainder is 5. So we can add in LCM 24 plus 5 is equal to 29. Clear, student? Question number 5 is find the least number when which dismissed by 2 is divisible by 4, 12, 30 and 40, 45 respectively. So question number 5 is similar to question number 4. So you can do on their own. Clear, student? Question number 6 is, in a shopping mall, there are 3 clocks are there. They chimes at the interval of 10, 15 and 25 minutes. If they chimes together at 5 a.m., at what time they will chimes together again? First, we find the LCM of this number, 10, 15 and 25. In 2 times, 5, 15 and 25. In 3 times, 5, 5, 3 is 15 and 25. In 5 times, 5, 1 is 5, 5, 1 is 5 and 5, 5 is 25. Again, in 5 times, 1, 1, 1. So, the LCM of this number is 2 into 3 into 5 into 5. What the LCM we get? 150 minutes. Then we convert minute into hour. So 150 divided 60. We get the number 60. 2 times 120. The difference of this number is 30 point. We can put here 0. In 5 times 600 is 60 into 5 is equal to 300. So what number we get? 2.5. So 5 plus 2.5 is equal to 7.5. 5 means half. So we can write 30. 7:30 a.m. Clear, student? Question number 7 is, if the product of two number is 400 and HCF is 4, find the LCM of this two number. So the formula is HCF into LCM is equal to product of two number. Here HCF are given 4. We can find LCM, and product of two number is 400. So LCM is equal to 400. If we convert in this side 4, the multiplication sign is convert into divisible sign. So 400 divided 4 in 100 times. Question number 8 is, LCM of two number is 240 and 180 is 720. LCM is 720 and the product of two number is 240 and 180. Find their HCF of those two number. So HCF into LCM is equal to product of two number. HCF, LCM are given 720 and product of two number is 240 into 180. So LCF is 240 into 180 divided 720. When we divide 240 into 180 to 720, we get the number 60. HCF is 60. Clear, student? Question number 9 is similar to question number 8 and 7. So you can do yourself. So children, question number 10 and 11 is also similar to question number 7, 8 and 9. So you can do on their own self. Question number 12 is, find the largest 4 digit number which is exactly divisible by 84, 90 and 120. So first we find the number LCM of this number, 84, 90 and 120, in 2 times 42, 45 and 60, again 2 times 21, 45 and 30, again 2 times 21, 45 and 15, in 3 times 7, 3 is 21, 7, 15 is 45 and 3, 5 is 15. So again 3 times 3, 7, 3, 5 is 15 and 5. In 5 times 7, 5, 1 is 5, 5, 1 is 5. Again 7 times 7, 1 is 7 and we can put 1. So we find the LCM of this number is 2520. So the question is largest 4 digit number. So largest 4 digit number is 9999. We can divide the 4 digit largest number to the LCM. We can find in 3 times 2439. When we minus this digit 9999 to our remainder, we get the number 7560. So the greatest 4 digit number is in each case 7560. Clear, student? Question number 13 is, Find the smallest 4-digit number which is exactly divisible by 24, 27, 30 and 90. First we find the LCM of this number. Clear? The LCM of this number is 1080. Okay. Then smallest 4-digit number. So smallest 4-digit number is 1000. 1000 plus LCM. What the number of LCM is? 1080. So 1000 plus 1080, we get the number 2080. 2080 is the smallest 4-digit number we get. Clear, student? That's all in this exercise, children. Hope you understood this exercise. So today homework is complete this exercise in your copy. Thank you.